Tonight, it's Super Speedway action under the lights. MRN is live at the Daytona International Speedway this evening with flag-to-flag coverage of the Pepsi 400. With a history and prestige here at this track, the teams seem to be all pushing themselves just a little harder this week.
There's no doubt about it, and a lot of these NASCAR and Winston Cup drivers will tell you that it's really no different winning here than anywhere else. But those are the guys who haven't done it yet. Once their name is in the history books here, I guarantee you they'll change their mind.
Terry Labonte has been called the Iceman because of his cool demeanor under pressure. But maybe the nickname Iron Man is more appropriate.
You know, that's right. Labonte set a record for consecutive race starts with 655. That's over 20 years without missing a race.
Sterling Marlin picked up Rookie of the Year honors in 1983, but it took him over 10 years to find his way to victory lane.
But he made it there in impressive fashion. If you have to wait that long to pick up a win, you might as well make it a big one. And Sterling did with a win in the 1994 Daytona 500.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Keep it up. Great lap.
Thank you.
Wow.